No? So we're gonna go get some food. Jen spotted some food at the night market. If we can figure out how to get down here.
No, I don't want scorpion.
There's deer, ostrich, and crocodile.
What'd you say there was?
Right there.
Scorpion. There's like crocodile, scorpion, and
ostrich and deer.
And ostrich and deer.
I
dare you to eat a scorpion. I really do.
I'll eat one if you do.
I dared you first.
Let's go check out this crocodile.
Intestines? Oh, okay.
They had a shrimp boil too.
Shrimp boil? Get you some clams and oysters here. Hello. Which one?
Look at that.
Which one?
Look at that. Look at that crab.
That's cool. Look how big these are. Very cool.
That inside out last time, we thought it didn't take everything out, but it did.
Right when so I got cool. An eyeball in my mouth,
I don't know.
It looks like a
stewed pork leg, crispy pork. I don't know. Jen thinks it might be some intestine. You just gotta walk around, huh? Oh, was it this one?
Yeah, the people that we saw sitting, they got this one.
Oh, okay, crab boil. Very cool.
Oh, look, it's right here.
Kind of seafood. Wow, this one?
So, are those?
How much this one? $600, okay. That might be too much food though for us, huh?
Yeah, that's way too much.
Do you have a smaller one? Like a
400 baht.
Smaller one? 400 baht? Okay.
400 baht.
This one's 400 baht.
400 baht for that one, okay. You want that one, Jen? That looks nice. Do you want to get this one, Jen? Marianne, you wanna eat that with Jen? No? Do you have a like small 200 baht? Can you do this? Because she only wants to eat one.
Small, like small dish, right?
Just for one person? 200 baht for half?
Like,
I think she said yeah. Okay, thank you, thank you.
Okay. She
understood.
It's okay to record? It's okay?
Yeah, yeah,
all right, thank you. I want to see how you cook. It looks really good. Chili paste?
Did they tell you
like
the one, two?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. They're big enough. No, it was just...
Ooh, yeah. Very nice. Seafood went down, yeah. Seafood went in the pot.
Oh, I missed the shrimp. I didn't see it.
She might throw that last time. Oh, a shrimp over there.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Get the shrimp. Got the shrimps and the clams going down. What do you think, Jam? You gonna sample that?
If I have a stomach, we just ate,
ate some other stuff, yeah.
Yeah, we just ate some, we had some Thai food right before this.
Yeah, some other Thai food.
We had some Jam. Other Thai food right before this, so I don't know if I'm gonna have a stomach, but...
Oh, wow, yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
You have the money?
Okay.
I have to get out of my backpack.
Where's that? Front pocket? Very front? No.
Wow, the steam's coming off of that right there. The shrimp look pretty dang big. Alright. Wow, you got a lot of food there, babe. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, so that 200 baht is about, what is that, $6 and some change? That's pretty freaking amazing. Let's go try it out.
We got some gloves and some
Silverware?
Thai silverware.
Let's go find a table. Can't believe she got that for 200 baht. Less than $7.
I just saw some Louis Vuitton ice cream.
Louis Vuitton ice cream? Yeah. What? You're excited.
You want to sit? Maybe I can film you if I sit in front of you.
All right, so she's getting her gloves on right now. Ready to eat.
Give me a bit.
Oh, yeah. I know. This is making me choke. The spice from this is making me choke. Oh, no. Okay, here. Here you go. Here.
Dipped in the curry.
Corn good?
Very crispy.
Very what?
Crispy.
Oh, very crispy. Yeah, it was boiled. You should try some mussel or some clam. There's lots of clams in here.
I guess they're clams.
Yeah, these must be mussel and those must be clams. So clams and mussel. That's what I think. Like a small portion. So yeah, this was 200 baht.
Pretty good seafood. We had some papaya salad.